questions.
Not so much.
And they will answer by raising either one of his shoes or one of her shoes. As the answer to that question. So I'll give you guys an example. So we'll start slow. Woo! So just make it an easy answer. Who would be the first to jump in a pool on a hot summer's day?
Is it Noel or Brian, bro? Is it Noel or Brian?
So in this case, right, they answered correctly because Noel is definitely. I mean, Brian would die, so. Okay, so we're gonna put a little twist. If they both say that like Noel would do it, or if they both say Brian would do it, alright, so if they both say Brian, guys, I want you to take a little drink.
And all the guys, you're gonna take a drink if Brian puts his hand up.
Alright? And if they both say Noel's gonna do it, girls.
Alright, girls. You gonna take a drink? Alright.
Okay, so, since it's a shoe game, alright? Who has more shoes?
Who has more shoes? Is it Brian or Noel?
Okay. I actually bought them all night, but alright.
Brian, you're trying to show off his red bottoms.
I'm sorry, guys. This is gonna be a long game. Who spends more on their shoes then?
Brian or Noel?
Okay, this might be a bit trickier. Who spends more time getting ready? Who looks in the mirror more?
Brian!
I'm sorry, guys. Alright. Who made the first move? Oh. Alright, that's the story. Let's go. Who said I love you first?
Brian!
Who said I love you?
Okay. If you guys were stranded on a deserted island, who would survive? Who you guys? Yeah. Alright. Okay. Who do you guys think, who cries more in movies? Who has better hair?
Better hair.
Okay, who would win in a martial arts competition? Okay, last question. Who would be more likely to pay for a nice dinner for your two awesome MCs?